Our corporate stories this Thursday, as SPNU Energy Corporation clarifies a reported additional investment by the Manila Electric Company. The firm of millennial businessman Leandro Levista said its recent deal with M Green is for a one-year loan of 6.7 billion pesos. The borrowing is in turn exchangeable into 5.8 billion pesos worth of SP Next shares at maturity. The MVP Group's renewable energy arm took over SP Next earlier this year following a 15.9 billion peso investment. Speaking of borrowings, Prime Infrastructure Sectors a 5 billion peso loan from Land Bank. The company of Port Sycoon Enrique Razon is using the fresh capital to help finance its water, sustainable energy, and waste management projects. Present in the signing were Prime Infra executives as well as Land Bank officials led by its president and CEO, Lynette Ortiz. And finally, from Cebu Land Masters, the Vismin developer is reallocating unutilized proceeds from its follow-on public offering of preferred shares. It said the reallocated funds would go to strategic land acquisitions as well as to project development expenditures, among others. The Marawi Compensation Board seeks additional manpower to process claims by victims of the 2017 Moota siege in the southern Philippine city. The head of the government body told the state network on Thursday they are in need of more lawyers and engineers to complete over 14,000 claims by 2028. In all, the agency said claims have amounted to 3.6 billion. Marawi was reduced to rubble with thousands displaced after the Islamic State-inspired Maute group laid a five-month siege into the city.
Kasalukuyan, kami po ay nakapagbayad na po ng mahigit kumulang 491 million. And meron na din po kaming na-approve na 1 billion 160 million. So ibig sabihin po, sa kada buwan, ang aming pong target na babayaran ay kulang-kulang po 500 million. So dahil po ganyan po, kalaki po ang aming target, kailangan po namin magdagdag ng personnel. Ang target po natin every year po ay 3,000. Pero base po ngayon sa kapasidad namin na meron kami ngayon, contract of service lang lahat po yan. Nasa 2,000 lang po ang matatapos namin.
The Board of Investments has greenlit 13 more projects for green lane treatment for the month of August. The projects are worth over 210 billion pesos and all are in the renewable energy sector. Among the provinces that are set to benefit from the projects are Nueva Ecija, Zambales, Rizal, and Guimaras. The BOI grants green lane certificates to projects with bigger impact to the economy. This means the processing of their permits in the national and local government levels shall be expedited. The Asian Development Bank launches a new strategy to help ensure inclusive and resilient growth in the Philippines. It said Thursday, the six-year plan will boost support in human development, economic competitiveness, and quality infrastructure. The Manila-based multilateral lender also pledged initiatives to help low-income households promote growth in the regions and support clean energy and nature-based investments. ADB has committed over $34 billion in assistance to the Philippines to date.